coming here to have fun with us? Whatever. We're going fucking nuts.
Fuck yeah! Why are you still holding on?
Oh,
Beg you. We're a band who started out with 10 kids up front singing along, and we're very, very happy to end this with 10 kids up front who give a fuck singing along. That's all we ever needed. Dedicate this song to everyone standing in this room who still pushes themselves to be a better human being, who still views this community, this music, as an opportunity for reflection, as an opportunity to take in the world around you and not just be some fucking silent spectator like you're in a frat, like we're here to be cool or to show off our fucking fancy whatever. This is about more than that, and I worry so much when I look around me that that's becoming something that's lost, that this is just becoming another fucking level of high school popularity bullshit. But I know there are people here who truly feel at odds with everything around them, with this world, with the way that things are designed, with the way we are fucking belittled for being people that care or show love or fear. And this is a place where you're supposed to be able to come to understand that. Where you're supposed to be able to come and be together. Some came running. Yeah! Of the record that we put out last year called Don't Wait Up, the Final Pain LP. Things are winding down. Oh, goddamn. When it's that loud, I get shy to talk.
God bless it. Gosh, so.
This song is simply about how there is no timer, there is no time limit to any of this, to any of the feelings that we feel, to any of the things that we find to be magical, about being young, about being excited to be a part of something, about love, about feeling hopeful. But there are people in this world who are going to tell you that that's kid stuff, that you reach a certain age and you have to move on to more realistic pastures,
more realistic ideas. You gotta get a big boy job and you gotta worry about things that are completely selfless, unfulfilling, and are just keeping you feeling like every day is one more day closer to death. There is no time limit. You can stay young and hard and wildly in love with this for as long as you fucking want. My man on this stage knows that to be true. He's carrying this fire into his 40s. This song is called All the Way Through.
Jacksonville, it's a dancing song.
Oh, yeah.
It's cool to be out with literally the cream of the crop of American hardcore, man. All of the bands that are on this really represent where things are right now. It's a great time to be a hardcore kid. I want to thank all the bands so, so much. Please give it up for our brothers at Malfunction, Buffalo, New York, Misery, Forest Order. Give it up for Backtrack. Turnstile, what about that? You make a band and try to go on after Turnstile. Just see it. Go see how that feels. You do it. Motherfuckers. This is a very old song. It's called Count Me Out.
Yeah!
thanks everyone. Thank you very, very much for hanging in there with us tonight. Everyone up front for making it as easy as possible for us. We really appreciate it. This is gonna be it for Bane, most likely. I don't mean this just the last two songs. It's probably gonna be the last time we roll through town here. We wanna thank everyone who's been supporting us for a very long time. We appreciate that. This song is for the people out there who can't fucking make decisions on their own, based on their own actual feelings and hearts. They need somebody to make the move before them, to sort of vindicate their feelings, to make it okay. I used to date a girl, and I got real suspicious. We used to watch Seinfeld and The Simpsons together, and she used to only laugh at the parts that I would laugh at, and that seemed real perplexing to me. So one day we threw an episode, Curb Your Enthusiasm, and I just bit my tongue at all the funny parts. I didn't laugh, it was real hard, but I didn't laugh. And Shorty didn't make a peep. Didn't laugh once, didn't think any of it was funny. And it was real sort of an awakening for me to realize that there really are people in this world who are so shit scared to just feel something all on their own. They're so fucking bundled with insecurity and fear that they need somebody before them to like pave the way for them. And it just seems like if you're here in this community with us, you got it fucked up, you missed the memo. You don't need to be fucking a cool guy here. You don't need to do what the popular kids are doing. We created this simply so you could be fucked up and feel things all on your own and move in a way that no one else moves and relate to things in a way that only makes sense for you. That's what this song is about. It's called Annie Up.